We didn't want to be in snow territory. We didn't want to be in the humidity of Florida. Man, we zeroed in this place and we love it.
And we love the change of seasons.
A lot of our friends wanted to move where the grandchildren were. Grandchildren move sometimes. The kids love to come visit here. When they come, we will rent a boat at the marina and go fishing and swimming, or we'll go hiking, or we'll go play basketball or pickleball or go to the gym. We have a lot of things to do.
Particularly on holidays, there's a lot of activities that the Glade does plan for out-of-town guests and children.
This is a fabulous place for hiking. We're outdoors all the time. The Great Smoky Mountain National Park, it's the most visited park in the United States, and we're only an hour and a half away.
Look at the golf courses, look at the lakes, the tennis center. I mean, it is just a beautiful place.
The taxes are about one-fifth of what we paid for a more expensive house. I read a magazine article where someone said they felt they extended their life 10 years by moving to a place like Fairfield Glade, where there was lots of things to do and lots of people to do it with.